Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back with my campaign of Civilization 6 with the Cree. Let's stay here. Let's move there. Let's just shoot these stupid swordmen and not just overrun them with my cavalry. That's it. This is how it should be. So, where's this builder? There it is. Can we build? Nah. We can't build. That's too bad. But we can build it here. So, what were you doing here? You were also destroying one of these barbarian camps. Let's see, down there is another one, and we want the city here, so we could go there and start killing stuff. Ugh. Horses in an open field so the horses get some advantages. How many farms do we need still to get the bonus for? There is also a place for a farm. There is one for a farm. Probably should get back now. Let's come back. Ah, no, I wanted to go to this, so doesn't matter. It does take some time. All this stuff. Thank you. terms. And people take pride in the thriving metropolitan life. Really. We get 1 point for a growing city?
The taxpayer. That's someone who works for the federal government, but doesn't have to take the civil service examination.
Established governors with at least 2 promotions provide +1 unity and +2 housing. Yeah, that's nice. And what's that? Alliance. Establish an alliance with a declared friend. Allies may not go to war, automatically have open borders, automatically form defensive pact, and each receives a casus belli on an aggressive civilization if one of their allies loses a city. Yeah, let's see if we want to change policies. I believe we can still keep that on for one time. That's also nice. This is not too good now because we only have 1 governor with 2 promotions at the time, so later on probably better. Not sure if there's another. No, let's stay like that. You'll be promoted. So, with divine right, we can do a monarchy, which gives us at least 3, 3, 1, 1, 1. That's quite better. We need 2 temples. Can we get this 2 temples? Probably. Build 6 farms. We're working on that. Kill a unit with a quadrimir. We're not working on that. Mercenaries need feudalism. We're not really working on that, so let's do this to have something in between. Probably we'll get to the 6 farms. We've got 1, 2, 3, not too many now. 1, 2, 3. We want to build 4, 5, 6. Yeah, if we've got these 3, we have 6. Probably we have already 4, so yeah, let's see. Build a temple. How about you? Do you have a temple already? Yes, you have. That's okay. With the second temple, then we can build Eureka for machinery. So we've got the 3rd archer. Yay. we shoot across this? Nah. We can't. Just takes us two more turns to get to the sea from here. Let's see, let's build a water mill. How about you getting promoted? We need at least one iron. So, what are we doing here next? Probably build. No. We should build the builder where she is. She should be in the capital. Or no, she doesn't need to because the pyramids are doing the plus on the builder stuff anywhere, so probably we'll do the following. We'll buy the water mill and we'll build a builder here. Commercial hub. Like here. Like here, and then we'll do a harbor like there. Mm-hmm. That's good. Let's build a commercial hub here. Could do a theater complex as well. Like here. Someone built the oracle. Hey! Go away, don't attack my poor needles. Possibly a way down to another continent. This would be nice. Ah, come on. You don't have to attack us. Can you kill us? I mean, really? We enter the medieval era.
I cannot imagine any condition which would cause a ship to founder. modern shipbuilding has gone beyond that.
Okay. So now we are able to go over sea. Really some land down there. So we've got a new quest from Stockholm. Get the inspiration for feudalism. We are working on that. That's good. And we should construct a theater square. We are working on that as well. So let's make a dedication. They don't get any golden ages, so each of your citizens exerts 1.5 loyalty pressure in your city. So is it the same as before? Plus 2 movement for builders. We purchase civilian units with faith. I think we could take this second time before we change to one of these in the next eras. I mean, this is really nice that the builders move faster and can be built by faith. Let's do this because we have a lot of faith. We should build some builders as well now. Can we purchase a builder here? Yep. And how about we purchase a settler here. Great. So, what can we explore next? Machinery to make our archers better. That's the thing. Towards divine rights. We should probably change to the divine right now. Okay. So this builder is going here. Sure if it's really safe to go there by yourself, but yeah. Ooh, we found another village. That is not... Divine right. Friendship expired. Yeah, then let's do this again. Really? Let's make a deal. Can we? Never mind. Really? You don't want the friendship anymore? How about you? It's unfortunate. Let's build a library. That's that. Really? You attack us there. More or less inside my city. Five combat strength when attacking ranged and siege units. Yeah, that's great. Kill it. Nothing else to gain. Next turn. Okay. So we spread the our butterflies rather nicely. So, what do we do next? Could... do commercial hub again. because we really want more trade routes. We really love trade routes. So we need commercial hubs and harbors and stuff like this. So we were beaten by the Spanish here. So here's another one. Oh, this we could have done that as well. A. Two. Ah, yes. We have some streets to Mr. Vasis, only from here. But this would give us these two as well. And probably from Nanmadol we'd get these two, these three as well now. So let's see if we take Nanmadol is quite okay. Let's build Mahabodhi Temple if it's possible. Can build it only here. How about something else? No, how about Mahabodhi Temple? Two apostles are really great. For destroying one of these barbarian camps. This is marble. Yeah, we'll think about this. Probably no. Let's do it right now. Let's move there. Why not? You're so fast, that's okay for me. So we can build a great merchant. That's interesting. Normally I don't get great merchants. gain 60 gold. Your nearest city annexes this tile into its territory. But he has 3 charges, so it's not 60 but 180 gold and 3 territories.
A great merchant has come to our civilization.
That's good. And we got an inspiration. And he just gets us 1 error score. I mean, it gets 3 error score to destroy a barbarian village and 1. I don't know. So we should probably wait. Yeah, that's not really important. There is a land that we really want. Okay, go there. Let's get this iron. We really need this iron. Let's build this. Because with Liang they are cheaper. City center once. So, okay, at this point, my dear friends, I will stop and I will be happy if you join me again next time. Until then, see you. Bye.